start the stream now. There we go. Alright, join me whenever you can, and then obviously fix the mic when you can. It shouldn't matter. I just finished my mission to get the Striker, so I got my other subclass now. Oh, Postmaster. Okay. Keep checking. Ah, I got a rocket launcher. Sweet. So I just got a bunch of loot. Hold on. I'm gonna get rid of this. I can get rid of that. Oh, sweet. I can infuse this in to my armor piece. What? Why can't I can't do that? Oh, I guess you can't use green items for infusion. Huh. That's weird. Well, I guess I'll just switch away from it. The exotic piece for now. Someone is going apeshit in the background with whatever it is they're doing. They're turning a bunch of shit in, I assume. Because it's really loud. Oh, yeah, actually you can buy stuff, huh.
What? You thought a bit of apocalypse would shut down Eververse? Not likely. We have two choices here. Give up, give in. Or stand
sure
up.
Thing, I'll take all this stuff.
Face whatever comes.
So, theoretically,
even in the worst of times, if you look good,
I can get a sparrow.
And this place, it could use a little glamour.
Should I buy it?
So, what can Eververse do for you today?
600, that's a lot.
Hello.
Hey, oh, there we go. Sweet.
Oh, there we go. Fix this shit. Yeah. I had to restart
my computer. You can get a sparrow, because Tess is here at the farm. So, do you want to buy it? It's 600 bright dust. I don't know if it's
transfer
worth it.
One over from my other account.
You did? Okay.
I mean, I'll just...
Because now that you have one, I don't have a spare one. That's the problem. So, since you have one, I kind of have to get it as well. Because otherwise, I'm just going to fall behind.
Oh,
that hurt. Okay. That's fine. Thanks, I have a shitload of shaders I can get rid of that I don't use. Basically anything that isn't metallic I'm not going to use. Or a nice color. Alright, my mouse is like freaking out. Might just because there's so many people that I'm getting a bit of a delay on the mouse.
So you your Wi-Fi?
No, the mouse. I think it's because there's so many people that the game is freaking out and the mouse isn't really tracking very well. I got a clan banner. Great. I don't care. Oh, I actually need a shotty. I'm going to take this shotgun. I can't use it yet, but in one more level, we'll use it. Hello, Cade.
Yep.
Oh, I think I fell through the floor. Oh, boy.
You ever figure procrastination is your brain's way of stopping you from making a terrible mistake? Yeah, me too.
I can just buy things. Oh, right. That's what they do to make the game longer. They made you do a bunch of shit before you actually go after the Almighty. We have to set up patrols and stuff.
Yeah.
Remember that? Alright, so we have to do patrol. Or set up a patrol.
I was careless. I took my...
Milestone updated. Complete 3 challenges. Okay, that's Ikora's thing.
My mind is in 1,000 places.
Which I think we can do challenges when we're on planet, right? During a mission. I think so. And then now we can do strikes. Okay. Oh, he's got an exotic ship.
Greetings.
What does that look like? Excuse me? Oh, there we go. It's Zavala's ship. Can you not do that? Thank you. I'm just kidding. I can't see it. It's not loading. Actually, that looks pretty cool. Zavala's ship looks awesome. You should check it out. The exotic ship he has. Are you not here yet?
Not yet, hold on.
Oh, okay.
Have something for me?
Given time, better hurry up.
Play around or something. Like, go shoot some hoops.
Oh, yeah, I can play soccer. Actually, where's the vault? Do I have anything I can take? No. Can't take anything. I can get an exotic out of the vault. Ah, not to level 16. Well, that sucks. I'm gonna go play soccer. Did someone activate that thing? What was that sound? Oh! Missed. Alright, who wants to play soccer? How do I activate this thing?
The fuck? What the fuck is this postman? Shit.
How do you activate the soccer thing? Can you not play soccer anymore? Well, that's boring. That's like the whole reason I bought this game. Yeah. Not really. Man, for nighttime, it sure is bright as hell outside. Is this? Yeah, this is nighttime. It's weird.
Hey there, Guardian. What's up?
Oh, I guess it makes sense without so much light pollution, because there are no cities or anything like that. You can see all the stars at night, and it should be brighter. Where are you? Are you still not here?
No, I mean, I'm in the game, but I'm on my other character.
Oh, why? Hurry up! Well, I can't wait. I can't wait forever.
Yeah, like a couple minutes. I'll like two.
Alright, I'm just gonna like dance or something. Play around with the chickens. Who wants nuggets? Anyone? Where are the chickens, anyways?
Hey, where's the ship lady?
Holiday?
Yeah, Holiday.
In the exact same place she would be in the first game? Like the same direction? If that helps at all.
Cade?
Yeah, by Cade. Are you really gonna get a ship too?
Ship? Just a sparrow.
Okay. Oh. Just buy the sparrow that I bought. It's only 600 bright dust. Only 600 bright dust.
Alright, there we go. Alright.
Alright, put that sucker in the vault and come over here.
What's the story?
Your class,
Yep.
I guess I could go do the challenges thing while you're doing that.
If you get a chance, tell Hawthorne.
Actually, yeah, you could just come join me when you're done with whatever I just did, so. Reach level 15. Oh, well, fuck. Complete 2 strikes. Do the patrols. Alright, I'm gonna go do the challenges. The activity. The fucking challenges. Yeah, it says we need to be level 15 to do the next mission, so... Yeah.
Shit.
We could do it says to do 2 strikes, so we can do those while we're waiting. Oh, there's only one landing zone? That's stupid. Alright, I'll go do...
I'm joining you now.
Oh, no, don't join me. I'm going to Earth, don't join me. Go do what you need to do at the farm, and then join me.
Okay. Check.
Yeah, there's a severe increase in what's it called, grinding in the story since you don't get as much XP as you did before. That's kind of annoying. What's the good striker grenade? I don't like the flashbang one. That's not good. Oh, the pulse one, right? That's the one that...
Pulse is good.
Yeah, the pulse one's good.
Or the lightning one's good, too.
Oh, it's the stick, isn't it? I don't like the stick grenades.
The walls and stuff. Oh, it's not a stick. It sticks on walls.
Yeah,
it's
no. Isn't it one of those stick grenades? Like, it's just... I don't know. Because I think there's two different kinds. There's the trip mine one. Or the trip wire. What striker do I want? Code of Juggernaut, Code of Earthshaker. So the first one. After spending for a short time, use melee. Oh, so that's the shoulder charge. Aftershock. I remember Aftershock from the first game. That was pretty good. What is Seismic Strike? Okay. Damaging enemies with the... God damn it. Damaging enemies with the Seismic Strike, the shoulder charge. Recharges your grenade. Gain additional grenade charge. Ooh, I actually really like that. Fists of Havoc's ground slam attack leaves a damage dealing field in its way. Okay, I like that. Oh, that's the one that I normally use in the first game. So yeah, I'm going for Earthshaker. And that's almost done. Cool. High lift. Honestly, I really miss the subclass grinding from the first game. So I have to go to Outskirts. Cool. Yay, I got a sparrow. I'm so happy. Oh, can't drive. Landed on a tree.
What's... Oh, wait, never mind.
He's invisible. What's up? What were you gonna say?
Nothing.
Okay. I'm gonna use that token. Gotta hate the loading zones. Oh shit, yeah. Pikers are on their way. That's not good.
No, I just fell off.
You should try to join me as soon as possible because I'm in a lost sector right now. So you can get that loot. Get that fat loot. All the zero Ingrams we're gonna get in here.
Alright, I'm joining.
Alright. Oh. Oh. That's the pinnacle of grenade technology right there. Level up. Oh, it erupts more often and faster than I remember. Interesting. Missed. Ah, dumbass fell. Oh, did it teleport you at the outside? Or the outer part of the...
Maybe, yeah.
Lost sector? That's weird.
I mean, I think I can see you. Yeah, I see you.
Catch up anytime. No rush at all.
Brutal.
Yep. They deserved it. They got it coming after them.
Hey, where
There's
are you going?
Cave here. What is this? There's just a random ass cave here with nothing in it. Loot cave. Ow. Isn't it this way? Nope, that's backwards.
It's backwards, dude.
Shut up, I know that. How do I do the charge thing? It's melee, right? There we go. No balls! Oh, that's close. Ah! Ah, my fat thighs!
Hey.
Oh my god. Ah!
You almost killed me. Alright.
I'm sorry. I swear I passed that one time when I was a hunter. I guess I'm a little extra thick as a titan.
I'm up on that ledge.
Oh god. Get out of here. Oh my god, I can hear your character dying. Are you a female?
This is my first time playing as a female character.
Remember my hunter that looked like Rihanna? That was pretty funny. Actually, because the game technically imported your characters, I could have been Rihanna again as my hunter, but I decided not to. I deleted that character. I love it when the loot doesn't load. Alright, that's one challenge. Actually, what are the
other? Get rid of my exotic since it's so low.
No, don't get rid of it. Infuse. What are you doing?
But isn't it like shitty? Like level 4 exotic versus like a level 20?
Does that matter? I didn't know that those actually had a level.
Yeah, they have a level. It's level 4.
I didn't know that. Mine's level 6. Eh, you suck. Oh, well, just keep it for now. It doesn't. I don't think the effect is any different if you got a level 20 version. Because you can get a level 20 later when you're at the vault. Alright, we need to go.
Where'd you go?
The only place we can go. Because no other place is unlocked. We're going to go to Firebase. Because we need to unlock. We need to get some chests there. Oh, I see.
Firebase.
Go to Winding Cove, whatever.
Okay. That public event?
No, yeah, basically. But we're not doing that. One sec. Oh, I got another auto rifle. A blue one. Oh, I got my first fusion rifle. Sweet. I can use my shoddy now. I swear, every time I look at the map, an extra landing zone shows up. Because I only saw one before. Whatever. Let's get out of here before this starts. Follow me. James.
How do you activate your sparrow again?
Well, the same way you always have. Pull out your ghost. For me, it's a caps lock, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, you're talking in game. I just realized that. I can't hear it, but you're talking in game, which is weird. Oh, did you just press the chat button by accident?
Press it by accident, yeah.
Idiot.
Wait, where are you?
I'm still loading. You know. It's like I got that AOL Wi-Fi, basically. Not really, but it feels like that. Not Wi-Fi, internet, whatever.
God,
dial up.
I'm dead.
I got that dial up. Alright, just if you see any chests, well, that was fast. We need to look for chests. Excuse me. No. Bad Cabal. I'm gonna use one of those maps to find chests. crazy? Can you not? Oh my god.
Oh, I'm dead.
I got wrecked. I was looking at my freaking inventory. That was so mean. Come over here. There's a map or a treasure loot box, whatever. You won't die. Are these guys really higher level than us? Jeez.
Apparently they are.
Yeah, we need 5 of these. And we need to kill...
For my Korra, is that why?
Yeah. And we also need to kill 5 Centurions. Well, that's going to be hard. Where the hell are we going to find Centurions?
Strike.
Yeah, we could do... Well, we have to do 2 strikes for Zavala.
Oh, that one who killed me.
What thing?
That shield guy just bashed my face and one hit killed me.
Okay. Oh, there's a Centurion. Oh, I think he just disappeared. God damn it. He might have disappeared for the event. Yep.
En route to reinforce the line.
That's bullshit. He was right here. That's really annoying. Well, let's give this a try. Ooh, I am dying really hard.
I don't think we can do this by ourselves. Yeah, these guys are really, really fucked up.
Ow. Wow. It didn't even teleport me, it just killed me. Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna finish this.
Leave. I don't think we can do this. Let's go.
Well, we need the treasure boxes. Look for the treasure boxes. Here's one over here. Come to me. Ah! Yeah, the mouse input's kind of weird. I might need a new battery for this thing. Alright, let's go look for more.
So many useful shaders.
Yep. The grinding part. Found another one. Hurry up, James. There's one right here. Oh, is that it? I'm getting a lot of lag. What the fuck? Oh, that was it. Okay. Well, now we need the Centurions, but we can't really do that now. I don't think it has to be on the same planet, the 3 challenges. So let's just do that side quest for Cade. It's right here.
Shader inventory full.
Mine's good, I think.
Devrim here, subbing
Yeah, I delete everything that isn't legendary. That's how you keep it empty. Or, yeah, that's how you empty it. It takes forever, though. I wish you could just... Would you just label all shaders that you don't want and then delete them all at the same time? Instead of one by one. That's kind of annoying. Where are we going?
I don't know.
Collect munitions from legionaries. Oh, great. Right here, right in front of us. Oh yeah, we can go get our shit from the public event.
Do anything.
Huh? Yeah, there's a loot box there. Come on. James.
Alright, I'm coming.
Get the loot.
Someone finished it for us?
No, it just ended. Oh, is that how you're gonna be game, huh? Fuck you. Piece of shit. Hold on.
Do anything, dude.
Hold on, I wanna do something. Why can't I get my shoulder charge to start?
I think we've narrowed in on that frequency.
What the hell?
Brilliant. Thin out the ground troops a bit.
Oh, that counts as my melee, I see.
You when you go in to reclaim our channel.
Alright, let's go. Oh, there's some Cabal. Are you not shooting him in the right spot?
Chest.
Right. There you go.
Have a quick peek around. We want things quiet before you pop into that Legion base.
Dev, are you all doing Cade's chores?
We are. Care to pitch in?
No thanks. In fact, something just came up. I'm gonna hop off. Good luck.
Let's keep moving. You're looking for a high-ranking Legion commander.
One sec.
This is Commander Zavala. Who's on this channel? Devrim K, sir. And our favorite guardian. Is my this guest.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Do you mind if I listen in?
Some fucked up body right there. He cut me in half. I taste blood. Are we really going all the way up there for the patrol? Wait, oh, we're going into the... Okay, never mind. Wait for me. I'm stuck. Oh, there we go. Oh, this is where that strike starts. Great. Oh my god. I ate it real hard. Am I doing this? Oh, that's weird. Going backwards. I see you.
Access codes are in.
Oh, we've killed two Centurions. Cool. We only need three more.
Yes, we see it coming online now.
Is that it?
The field beacons still need to be reactivated. Indeed. Make your way outside, if you please. You're looking for a patrol beacon. They're fiddly little batons jammed into the ground.
That's a great description. There's one. Go get him. Where'd he go? I missed. Yeah, my mouse is being really fucking annoying right now.
Well done. If you're keen to run more support missions, keep your eyes peeled for patrol beacons.
Stupid ass mouse.
I'm watching the rest of the network come online now, all across the system. You should be able to pick up patrols on any planet.
Who among us does not love infrastructure?
Oh boy.
Indeed. Oh, and give my regards to Cade when you see him, won't you?
Oh, that's dumb. Oh, it wants us to do three patrols. There's a tank over there. James, I swear to God, if you bump me around. What do we do? What level are you? Oh, still 13. Oh shit, it's coming after me! Oh my god. That was funny. RIP. Hold on, I got this. Don't shoot me. Ah! It killed me. Alright, I seriously need to look at my map. Let's just complete the challenge. We need two more Centurions. Oh, speaking of Centurions, here's one. That low level for so long, or low health. Okay, we need one more Centurion. Any ideas where to find one? There should be one over here. Oh shit, he stuck me with a grenade. I didn't know that those stick. Fuck, there should be one here. That's weird. Keep looking. Ow, fucking Christ. Ah! Ah! It sucks being under level. I think we just fisted him. Jesus. Oh my god. Oh, fuck. Again? You've been here for two public event cycles.
I trust your expertise.
Careful. He's got a knife!
There's a re-
What? What did you say? I can't hear you now. Your mic cut out. Your mic's completely dead to me right now. Asshole. There should be one right here. Well, there's a level 30 here. We can do this public event.
Fallen or at it again.
Keep them hungry.
Oh my god, I couldn't even kill one servitor. My super. Oh my god, seriously, what the hell?
It's panicking. Right on schedule.
Oh my god. Splatter shanks, splatter shanks. James. Oh my god, seriously, what the fuck? He keeps teleporting me every time. Oh my god. Oh, did we get it? Huh.
Servitor down, ether gone, a whole crew sacrificed. Fallen are having a very bad day.
I expected nothing less from you.
James, go look for the Centurion, for fuck's sake. Stop fucking around. James. I swear. Oh my god, you're such a fucking child. Can you fix your mic too? There we go. Got that. Okay. Christ. James, fix your goddamn mic. I can't hear you at all. Like, not at all. I can see in Discord you're making sound, but you're not actually going through. Let's go do those two strikes, I guess. Oh, I heard something.
I think your mic might be fucked up.
Can you not hear me? James. Is my mic fucked up?
Yeah, like you keep breaking.
I can hear. Oh, hold on. How's that? Nothing.
Oh, that's better. Yeah.
All right. That's just Discord. Let's do the two strikes, I guess.
Alright.
Oh my god, we're not even the right level for this. Whatever. Try to be.
You want to finish like a ball thing? Okay, alright, whatever.
Wait, what? What?
Ball.
Oh no, we got it. We finished it. I can be higher level with these. I'm still not the right level. What the hell? This is so weird. Okay, whatever. Two MIDI shaders. Can you even get shaders from the old DLC? From the other one? Probably not. I'm just gonna get rid of that. I don't think I've noticed. No, I've gotten shaders from the original game, so I think you can still get them. Man, some of the shaders from Curse of Osiris are pretty cool. Mostly metallic and red. Okay. Oh, shit. Yeah, I forgot. It puts us in matchmaking. Well, whatever. Alright, we're gonna do these two, and then... Fuck, we're already at an hour. I wanted to finish the campaign today, but... Fuck, I might have to...
We can just do that tomorrow.
Yeah, but I already posted that I was finishing it today. God damn it. Yeah, fuck it. We'll finish it tomorrow. We'll probably only get to do the first mission of the last three. And that's it. Oh, I think... Oh, fuck. I was going to suggest we do some Iron Banner, but that's already over. Never mind. It's not really worth it anyways. Oh, I hope we don't get any shitty strikes. God, if we do, I'm gonna be pissed. What level are you?
Yeah. 135 power level.
No, level, not power level.
14.
Alright, I'm at 14 as well. 14 and a third, that's where I'm at. So, oh, you know what? I'm gonna switch to Sentinel. I wanna use my bubble shield. Oh, sweet. We got the best strike in the game. Which is the strike they gave us in the beta. Kinda sad.
I am detecting seismic events all along the planet's crust. I believe the Red Legion is to blame.
Hey, who wants to bet the facts will tear us all apart trying to fix it?
There's no one out there. God, there's so much fucking shaking on my screen, I can't do anything. I'm going in. Where'd they go? There we go. Stop bumping me.
Someone died.
Fuck. It's the random. The random died. Well, too late.
Waterfall of Vex.
Oh my god, that goblin landed on top of the Cyclops. That was funny, from a distance. Did they deactivate? Huh. I've never seen that before. Apparently Cyclops is deactivate now. And they can't take damage when they do. So much for waiting. Great teammate. Ow, my feet.
Respawning restricted.
Oh, I'm midair loading. Help! Someone has send help! There we go. This guy has Graviton Lance. Wait a minute, James. Weren't we supposed to get an exotic from Sloane?
I thought we did.
I didn't. No, a gun. Cause he has one of the.
Oh, we were.
He has. Oh my god, we never got our exotic. Shit.
Yeah, we never talked to her.
God damn it.
Hey, failsafe. You're all cozy in your data core. Any advice on an energy shield?
How?
I believe the nearby Vex constructs maintain that barrier.
Well, I could have. Okay, we'll shoot.
That graviton sounds fucking annoying.
Yeah, that's the new sound. It's supposed to be better, but I honestly haven't used it that much, and it doesn't really sound, or doesn't really feel any better than it was. Before, it used to be a really shitty, I think it was a 4-round burst. Now it's a 2-round burst, and it's like, it basically,
more damage or
what? I don't know, it's a 2-round burst, and it's incredibly fast, and it basically, it's basically a scout rifle, but it's a 2-round burst.
Look at those drills.
And it's a, when it kills someone with it, it's supposed to blow up. It's like a mini Void Walker explosion. Like a mini Nova Bomb. But honestly, it's not good. It just sucks. Like, they claim they buffed it, but it's not that great. I have yet to use it and be satisfied. And I purposely went to the vault and grabbed one because I didn't have one. I just deleted it, my old one. Oh, wait, seriously! Why is it taking?
I'm gonna run past him.
No, I can't. It's still loading. It's gonna be confusing when someone sees the video or the stream, and I'm just sitting in midair. Oh, I think, yep, he totally died. Fucking idiot. Don't chop me in half. No. Ah!
We're getting the tank.
That was close. Not enough space. What are you talking about? There we go. Oh, there's a tank? What the hell? Why do you get the tank?
Because I'm here first.
But... Also, we're not even supposed to get that tank till the end of the game.
Oh, I might die. What's up? Nope. I'm good.
Ah, thank you.
One hit.
I need to get myself that Helm of Saint Florentine. The best, my favorite exotic, pretty much. Damn, you fucked that guy up real good. Okay, seriously, that's enough. Stupid ass looking tank. Hey James, I'm gonna punch your exhaust.
Stuck.
You are stuck. Hold on. Well, I don't have Striker right now, but I probably could shoulder charge you out of there. Shit, yeah, you really are stuck.
I don't know how I got here, but whatever. Oh, I didn't even use this. Oh.
Hey James. Look at me. James, look at me. James, look at me.
I know, I see you.
Hi.
Just so you know, I have detected a massive Vex energy signature.
I think I saw a blue pop.
And
yep,
the only
there
way
it
to
is.
Reach it is down past those giant pointy drill bits.
Now they show
good
up.
Hey, remember that tiny grenade launcher? The one that's a secondary weapon? They made it better.
Oh, really?
Yeah, quote unquote better, but who knows? Oh. I completely missed. Wow.
They got fucked.
No more babies for them.
Oh god, fuck this guy. Is that what they're called? Gladiator?
No, they're not called fuck this guy. I don't know who would name their children that.
I would.
That just sounds mean. Oh god, the dogs! Ah! Oh, I killed them all. I blew them all up. That was so mean. This guy, you're getting fucked, aren't you? There we go.
Oh.
Oh, I fucked up.
Oh, damn, I'm good. Oh.
Stupid scions. That thing would have killed me if I let it blow up. Oh my god, that was close. How? Oh my god, this fucking idiot. Hold on. God, you're stupid. Ah! Oh my god. Oh my god. Rape. Oh, that was close. Ow. No, James, no. Don't drag me with you. Ah, I want to get there. Oh, rip. That was a
super.
Yeah, that was kind of a waste.
Did you do that? Was that you? Who was that?
That was him. I'm saving my super from where at the bottom so I can use the shield. Hey, get away from me. This is my corner. Get away!
Alright, we're good. We're good. He's immune.
I should probably switch to a launcher or something. Wow. 14 shotgun shells turn into one grenade for a grenade launcher. That's bullshit. Remember the cheese. Use the cheese. You're not using the cheese.
Alright, we're good.
Ow, ow, ow!
Oh man,
they're tickling me!
Guy.
Yeah, this guy's not great.
Whee!
Oh god.
Shit, I'm not in the right place.
Get my shield. Let me know when we need my bubble shield and I'll use it.
Alright.
Probably when this guy loses his head, because he gets
use it now,
all berserk.
Use it now, right now.
I miss you, Ward of Dawn. Ah! He's inside! This is my house. There we go.
Welcome to my house. Nope.
Why'd I do that? Loot! Wow, it feels like the same rewards you get in the Heroic Strike playlist. It's the same shit.
Well done. Failsafe, what's your assessment of this incident?
Vex records indicate the Cabal discovered the mine and dug into this world to capture it. Had the Red Legion achieved their goal, I estimate a 60% chance this planetoid would have been destroyed in the ensuing battles.
Damn.
Luckily, the captain stepped in.
That's a cool looking scope on that gun.
Did it say, like, you live in his backpack?
Wait, what?
Like, remember he was talking to Failsafe, the ghost, just now.
Yeah, no, my dialogue was probably different. Also, that's from the first game, isn't it? That's from the Saber. It's from the Saber 2 Strike. I live in your backpack. That's pretty funny, honestly. Alright, one more. Yeah, we're not doing the three patrols because it's not worth it. We're only getting rare gear. Fuck that shit. Also, I'm about to level up literally this mission, so. And then we could do the last mission, and then we could call the end of the stream. Ow. Oh, did you hear the Fallout announcement?
No, what happened?
There's a new Fallout game coming out soon, and I'm so fucking excited. It's a spin-off game too, which is nice. So it's not, hopefully it's different at least. Apparently it's going to be online, so you should totally get the game and we should totally play it.
It's going to be like an MMO, kind of?
Kind of. It's basically going to be like Fallout 4 / New Vegas, I guess, because it's a spinoff, but online. So you can, I'm assuming you can play offline as well, because that would be stupid if you couldn't. But you probably have the option to play online with your friends.
So is it kind of like Destiny? Is it going to be kind of like that?
Maybe, yeah, probably.
See people occasionally?
This, yeah, it could potentially be like Borderlands, honestly. It would be...
Borderlands, that's... yeah.
It
that's
would be right, awesome yeah. if it ended up being
but
like Borderlands.
Then that would just be co-op, though, right?
Yeah, co-op. No, Fallout, I don't want Fallout to have PvP. That doesn't make sense. You're already fighting mutants and humans and shit. I don't think you need to fight people, like actual players. It wouldn't make sense for it to have PvP. And
have, like bandits and stuff.
Yeah, there are bandits, but cool. I don't know. The premise is that you come out of the vault. You're living in a vault that opens its doors almost right after the bombs fall. So
the Cabal invasion are trapped inside the Infinite Forest.
Oh shit, this is a Curse
of
Osiris one.
On the,
you're supposed to leave the vault like almost right away. So it's like one or 2 years after the bombs fall. You're going to be like some of the first humans to walk on the Earth after entering a vault, which is pretty cool. And that would be cool to play too, because you don't know what the mutants are going to look like. You don't know what the enemies are going to be like, because they're not going to have time to mutate and evolve like they would 200 years later in the other Fallouts. Ah! I'm praying that there are no Mirelurks, because some people are saying it might take place in Virginia, which means there might not be Mirelurks, and that would be really nice. And I can have some sleep once after playing Fallout.
Alright, gate's open.
Alright. I'm not sure if I'm gonna pre-order it though. I might wait just to see. Because if it's like a full-blown Destiny, I don't know if I want to play it.
I don't think I'm ever
not for a 60. No, probably not. Not after this game. I don't like it. You see, the person we're talking to, that's a ghost, and it has a name and it talks. Which is weird. Why would they give Anna Bray's ghost a name? That's so weird.
Team is free to do its job. Good luck.
Fucking hate loading.
I'm just skipping all of them. Hope that's okay with you.
Yeah, that's fine. As long as there are no daemons, whatever they're called, you can move on. Which one is this
zigzag,
one?
Zigzag.
Which tree of probabilities? This is the one with the big Vex mine thing. Ow! Do you know how many strikes this game has? Like, total?
Isn't it like 12 or something?
No, not even. So, the base game has...
Eight?
The base game has 5. 6 if you bought it on PlayStation 4.
Looks like PlayStation has their own.
Yeah, they get a special one because they have the bullshit deal with Activision. Oops. And then, Curse of Osiris came with 2, 3 if you bought the PlayStation version. Same thing with the Warmind DLC. So there's 9 strikes total. Ow.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah, 9, 12 if you bought the PlayStation version, but technically there's only 9, which is annoying. And we don't get those till next September, I think, for the 1 year. This goblin is just, like, mocking me. He just did an emote. Did you see that? Stop emoting, asshole. Yeah, honestly, this game really killed me on the pre-ordering. I don't think I'm ever going to pre-order a game again. Except for GTA 6, whenever that comes out. Pre-order the shit out of that. There are so few companies that I trust with games. Just kind of sad. Rockstar is like one of the only ones. Are you gonna get Red Dead 2?
Probably not. I played the first one, but I mean, yeah.
Where the fuck do I go?
I'm not a big cowboy fan.
It's supposed to be like GTA 5, basically. The online stuff. I don't know, we'll see. I want to get it because the first one was super... That was really good, and it had probably one of the best DLCs ever, the zombie one. But I don't know. Do you think we should ever do a raid? Like, at least finish it one time?
Raid? Yeah, I know, we probably should.
Considering there's 2 extra... No, there's 3 raid layers now, aren't
there? There's so many raids that I haven't played.
There's 2 raid layers. There's the Kallus raid, and then there's 2 raid layers. One from each DLC.
From the first Destiny game, I didn't really play raids.
Yeah, because it was hard, too. Can't wait for Taken King Part 2. Hopefully. It's going to be called the Taken Queen. Nah, I'm just kidding. It would make sense if they called it that, but that would just be like, we're kind of desperate here. Please buy it. Kinda. Have you guys not opened the gate yet?
I'm already in the other dimension.
Oh, this guy. This guy's like loitering or something. Dummy.
Here?
Careful, don't loiter, because the Starbucks employees are going to call the cops on you. Oh,
only
wait.
If you're black.
Oh, yeah, only if you're black. Don't worry. If you're white, you're good. Sky Dreamer, that looks like a white game. I think he'll be fun. In fact, he can kill a man and he'll get away with it.
Like how your username is George Vasquez. It's,
shh!
It's your
don't
name.
Say that! I know I can't fix it because Bungie sucks! Oh,
that's
no,
hilarious.
Sorry, that's not Bungie's fault. That's Blizzard's fault. For making me pay $10 to change my name. That's bullshit.
What the fuck is this?
Fuck that. That's horse shit. Why the hell do I have to pay $10 to change my name? Same thing with Xbox. You have to pay to change your Xbox name. It's the dumbest shit I've ever heard.
Money.
It's like the earliest form of microtransactions ever.
True, yeah.
I've used the forest to create a simulation of your sparrow. You're gonna need it for that ramp. Guardian down.
A ghost can do that.
Seriously?
Seriously, it's gonna be 30 seconds. Can you come and get me? For real. It's too long.
What,
man.
Did you land hard?
I don't know, man. It's really... I'm good. Alright, I'm good. Alright. Let's go, let's go.
God damn it. Oh my god. Fuck. Fuck him. Isn't that the same guy from earlier?
Guy. Oh.
That harpy has a minigun. You better pray that when the next DLC comes out, that it comes with all of the whole season pass.
I don't think so. That doesn't sound like Bungie.
Well, didn't they do that for The Taken King? It came with the whole game plus all the DLC. Because it was a big expansion.
But yeah, that sucks, isn't it? How, like, everyone had to pay for it, but then they get it.
I think they said they were going to not do that. They were going to give you the expansion that you want. That's it. But they're not going to make you pay for the whole thing. So I guess you would have to buy the... See, what happens if you don't buy Warmind, but you buy the next DLC? Do you not get certain stuff? You just won't be able to do the two strikes. And you won't be able to do... Fuck, I don't know if that locks you out of stuff. That would suck. That would suck if it does, but... Honestly, you should have bought that season pass, because I got a discount. I technically got a discount on the DLC. $5 off for each of them.
Is this the last DLC, or is there?
Yeah,
like one
this
more?
Is the last known one. They said there's a big update in September, and that's basically just Taken King style expansion. But there's also supposed to be a summer update as well, sometime in June. Probably not gonna play it by then, or play it anymore then. If you're gonna keep playing with this character after you reach level 20. One thing I read is to save your power gear, engrams, and you can unlock them on your other character as well if you want. So wait a bit to open them.
Okay. Wait, what do you mean power gear?
The power gear you get from Zavala and all them. Oh god. Oops.
He got fucked.
Did that guy leave?
The boss?
Did that guy leave? Oh my god, look where he's at. Oh my god, fuck him. He can go suck a dick. Ah!
So, where's this Valus?
Wait for it.
Yes.
RIP! Wait, is he a simulation or is he real?
I don't know.
Because... Wait a minute. This place is supposed to be simulations of all the timelines.
Nah, right?
So why would him being here be bad?
You know what?
It's all simulation.
On this, yeah, lore. With the Vex, it's just confusing.
It's all a mindfuck, honestly.
It's like, aren't the Vex, like, unstoppable because they can just go into another timeline?
Yeah.
That, they're
they can
winners,
teleport
right?
Between timelines, yeah. Well, the whole goal for them is to get the fuck out of here. Is to find timelines where they succeed in everything. And clearly this timeline is not one of those timelines.
So why don't they just abandon this timeline and then go to the one that is?
Their goal is to destroy this timeline. To kill it off. And find an end to it. That's what their purpose is to destroy this timeline somehow. That's what they were trying to do with the, I think with the Blackguard and stuff, but I don't know. How?
They've activated more lasers.
It's hard not to admire the artistry.
It's really not.
Fucking hell.
Get that big thing over there. Oh, it's him. Never mind, not you. Oh my god, that laser almost cut my head off. Oh! Shit! Those lasers are annoying. Alright, that graviton lance is getting really annoying.
What's it? Wait, what?
What? What's up?
Is that the same guy that we were playing?
Yeah,
with
it's the
before?
Same guy from earlier. Yeah, the shit guy.
Fuck!
I'm dead. Guardian down.
Rip.
Me. Someone else is getting me. Alright. Thank you.
Will you stop being a fucking ass? I'm floating! Oh my god. We're dead. He's not doing anything. Are you fucking kidding me?
When I was still like,
oh, and he's a warlock, he's not gonna survive. Oh, he's gonna get squished in half.
Go, 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 go. All right, we're good. Let's go, go, go. Close. All right, we're good. Let's
get away from me. No. Oh, thank god. I need a better primary. Dumbass ran into the laser. Oh my god, seriously. Just kill him, James.
Shit. Oh, I don't think I can. Oh, hold on.
Well, this other guy's dead, so your only hope. You are literally Obi-Wan Kenobi right now. Don't go for him.
Right,
traitor.
Dude.
Huh? I'm in the laser.
Oh, you're gonna die?
No, I'm good.
This guy's dead again. What the fuck?
He's AFK, I think. Most, like, a little bit.
He's dead. Just die.
We'll make a full report to the Vanguard.
It's always an honor, Guardian. Take care of him, Ghost.
Shut up, Shigure. I know it.
If you'll let me.
Yay. Okay. Do we end it there or what?
Level 15.
Okay. Let's go to the farm. And get all of our shit, and then we can go do that mission. Oh, make sure the highest level you can be for this, so that we can get all our stuff. I got another scout rifle. It's better than the one that I have, fire rate wise. Does it got a good scope? Doesn't have a great scope, but whatever.
Alright, I'm 158. What are you at?
One sec. Ooh, I got a good rocket launcher. Sweet. I'm not gonna be near you, but I'm 149. How are you so far ahead of me? Like, you have been this whole time. That's so weird. That's fine, whatever. We're ready. I think we can now get our other subclass as well from a box. It'll be random though. I really need a secondary weapon. They're all shit. I might get rid of this pistol. I'm not gonna use that. It's so low level. This one as well. Yeah, I'm just gonna get rid of anything that's under 100, because there's no point. Oh, see, talk to Hawthorne as well, because I think she generally sells weapons that are near your level. No one else does that, because they all have the legendary shit. So, see if she has anything good.
Alright.
Yeah, this next mission to get into that base and steal the ship, this will be the last one. Oh, I wanted to finish it today. It's taking forever.
Are you still on the black screen too?
Not black screen. I'm still on the loading screen. There we go. Okay. Ooh, I got some shit to post.
How can I help? Checking right now.
Oh wow, I missed a lot of stuff. Holy crap.
Acknowledged.
Missed four items. Okay. Ah, sweet, I got a pulse rifle. And another stupid launcher. Oh, nope, that's worse. Never mind. I'm 152 now.
Bye.
What do you want?
Zavala just gave me a legendary.
Oh, sweet.
How's the fight?
Oh, played dead? Okay. I don't care about these stupid emotes, but whatever. I want your shaders, they'll shit.
For shopping at Eververse.
Shut up, Kaito.
His laugh is loud, isn't it?
Yep. Oh my god, I'm stuck on the stairs.
Hey.
You've returned. You look as though new enemies thought to challenge you. Instead,
ooh,
they became
first
fuel
legendary
for the flame that burns within you. Good.
Thank you.
Be well.
I hope for a gun. Did you get a gun?
Good to see you again, Guardian. I hear your fire team put on
oh, sweet.
A scout rifle.
Okay.
That's the kind of ferocity I like to see in every Vanguard operation.
Yeah, that scout rifle is explosive. Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that. That's why
fuck.
I got it.
Actually, I'm going to get the pulse rifle because I already have a scout rifle. Oh, I'm dumb. I didn't use my tokens. I have these tokens that you're supposed to use during a strike, and you get extra rewards at the end. But I forgot.
Hey there. You gonna hang out with your clan today?
God, I've had these since like Christmas, and I keep forgetting to use them. She has a pistol. It's higher than what I have, so I might as well grab it.
Oh. Sex. Nice choice.
Shut up, bitch. Alright, I'm 168. I think I'm ready for the next mission.
Take care of yourself, okay?
For sure. I swear if I'm not. Ready, James?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, the soccer ball! If I can get out of the goddamn river. Oh, missed. Get in there! Yay! Let's get out of here. Should we go get our exotic?
Yeah, let's do that.
How did we miss that?
It's probably gonna be underpowered, though.
Yeah, but we can infuse. As long as you have a blue or higher, you can infuse with it.
Don't you need an exotic shard?
Hey, there's no such thing as exotic shards. You need legendary shards. Legendary shards. You should have some from your other character.
So you can just, like, upgrade or, like, infuse exotic stuff for free? Like, nothing?
No, they use legendary shards. What are you talking about?
I don't know. I don't know how this shit works.
James, this whole game you've been using legendary shards for infusion. There are no exotic shards. There are no exotic shards like in Destiny 1. God damn.
Isn't it 50?
No. It's like a couple.
Alright, I don't know. I don't know this game anymore.
Oh my god.
I don't know.
It literally, it's not really the exact same, but you know, whatever.
That's a good helmet.
What power level are you?
Like one, 1 Nebula Rose is also pretty.
Oh, huh. Well, I mean, I'm gonna have this ghost shell for a bit, so I might as well use a shader for it. If I can see the goddamn ghost. God, this game sucks. That one looks pretty cool. I'm gonna use that. Oh, that was delete. I'm done. There we go. Fuck, we have 25 minutes to this mission. Oh, if you have any weapon mods, you can put them on now. I don't know if it's worth it. Oh, it is worth it for your legendary, though. You should do that. I don't have any.
Warlock, report.
I don't get any. What? There's no exotic.
What? I thought we were supposed to get one. Did we miss it because we didn't get it before?
Guardian.
Is it because we already have them, technically?
I don't think so.
In our vault.
I don't have anything.
No, in our vault.
There's no way. Oh, we're
yeah, because we've already unlocked them, I think. That's why.
Our gauntlets, remember?
Yeah, but that was from Zavala, wasn't it?
Yeah. Oh, you look cool.
Oh, well, fuck it. Let's just do the next mission.
Next time,
don't tell me to play Crucible. On a dry planet. Fuck out of here with your Crucible. Alright, we're going to Gulch. Last mission for the stream. I need to figure out what my next game is going to be.
Oh, did you see that No Man's Sky is getting like a reboot almost?
Yeah, that's kind of funny actually.
Finally actually bringing multiplayer in.
Yeah.
Supposedly.
I don't really care, honestly. I'm done with that game. there's no point. It's just mindless mining. I'd rather go play Minecraft. Speaking of Minecraft, no, I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna stream that shit. Fuck that. I'm not
thinking about getting Minecraft.
I'm not a sellout. I bought Minecraft like 4 times now.
Why?
I bought it twice in the 360. I bought it once on Pocket Edition, and then I have it on PC as well. And the reason why I bought it twice on PC is because Xbox 360 is because our first Xbox broke, and we didn't know the password.
It's on the account.
Yeah,
right?
We don't remember the account password or anything. So I'm pretty sure
your mom's maiden name and
no.
Email, right? Like,
yeah, we didn't know all that shit back then. That was like 10 years at this point.
Mom,
no. That was when Halo Reach was around too, and I lost my account and I had to start over.
If it's back in the Reach.
God, time. Those 360s were bad. For that stupid Red Ring of Death and the disc drive being all fucked up. Well, technically, the Xbox One has the same shitty disc drive.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but we rarely use discs. It wouldn't matter anyways. I think the only disc my brother has is Battlefield 1, yeah, because it came with his Xbox. Are you thinking about getting the next Battlefield or no? Have you seen anything about it?
Yeah, I probably won't.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I'll see.
I kind of wanted a modern military shooter.
Well, that's what, Black Ops 4 is for.
Injection rig approaching, Guardian. You know,
get Black Ops 4 if you really want that modern shooter. Well, actually, Black Ops 4 is postmodern, so whatever. There are rumors that what's it called? Modern Warfare 2 Remastered is coming out this year.
Seriously?
Yeah, you can get that.
Okay, I didn't see that chest.
It's only the campaign though. So, I imagine it's only going to be $30. It'd be nice if it was campaign and the Spec Ops missions. And then I would understand why they're not making campaign for Black Ops 4, but whatever. If they charge $30 for just the campaign, that'd be shitty.
Company 3.
Actually, no. They did that for... No. They... For Black Ops... For Modern Warfare 1 Remastered, when they released that by itself, it was $40. But it came with everything. So,
why? Was it Infinity War? In order to get the Modern Warfare 1 Remastered?
Yeah, isn't no. They released it again, like separate.
Combo.
They released it separately.
Because they realize how shit of an idea that was?
Yeah. Well, they only did it to save Modern Warfare, or Infinite Warfare. So, without the multiplayer, I imagine it's only going to be $20, but it's Activision. They can charge you $30, and people will still buy it. Oh, this pulse rifle's cool. You hear that? That's fast. Does it ricochet? It does. I think a lot of pulse rifles do that.
No matter the cost, we must get to the Almighty. So, Zavala, I gotta ask you something. When you told our Guardian friend here, and I quote, I...
I fucking love Cade.
What's your status? Let the record show.
Let the record show. That's true.
I love Nathan Fillion. He has a new show coming out soon, and it looks really interesting. He's supposed to play like a middle-aged man that ends up being a cop and is basically living a midlife crisis, but something like that. Like, he's just supposed... He turns out that he wants to be a cop really badly. But it looks really good, and it's really funny, too. From the trailer I saw.
You got us a
tank?
Oh, no. You got them a tank? How come I never got a tank?
Oh, it's the upgraded vehicle. It's really just an upgraded tank, whatever.
It's called...
God, I love the dialogue in this game sometimes. I want one! Wait, what? Oh, right, we only get one. That's bullshit. I have to wait till we get to the first respawn pad. Yeah, keep wrecking shit while I get my tank. Oh. Well, I got this. It's almost as good as a tank. Bitch, you should give me that tank. I'm the one that's streaming. Ooh, a blue. Ow! Can't reach. My shots are really slow.
Guardian, holler my way if you need another one of these armored beauties.
Here we go.
Where that came from.
Oh, so I get nothing, and they get as many as they want. I see how it is.
It's called a Drake tank? What the fuck? Are you doing the lock-on thing? Fuck your base. Blow shit up. I'm stuck. There we go. The way he looked at me. I like how you just turn the whole thing around really fast. Wait, how do you do the lock-on thing? I'm trying to do it, it doesn't work. How are you doing it? James!
No way we're gonna be able to shoot
G. Away
through that door.
Hmm.
The override should be nearby.
E. E button. E.
Oh.
For some reason I can't talk in Discord.
Oh, that's weird. You didn't have to get out, only one person did. Where's the thing? Is it this way? Here it is.
You know what that show is called that you were talking about earlier?
Don't remember. I've only seen one trailer for it, and that's it. I mean, look at Nathan Fillion's Wikipedia page. You'll probably find what the name of the show is if it's announced. We kill Thumos, right? I'm just gonna get a new one. I don't know why you're bothering with that one. It's old, it's broken. Just like your mama. I'm sorry. Oh, there we go. That's a weird button for that lock-on stuff. Why isn't it just the right trigger? Or right click, whatever.
Of course the Red Legion have tanks too.
I have a Goliath on the left side.
James! God! Why would you push that thing against me, ass? Oh, it went nuclear on me. Go turn on, open the door thing, or the pathway. You can get a tank up ahead anyways. God, Kate is really salty about the tank. Are you having trouble up there?
I'm good.
Oh, there's people up there. I didn't know that. Well, I would come out and help you, but I can't take the tank with me, so I'm just gonna wait here. Wait, we could have just jumped across. Oh! Shit, I almost fell off. There's dogs! Ow.
Wait up, wait up. Don't go yet.
Why?
Wait, hold on.
Why does it matter?
Get on top of you.
Oh my god. Get on top, bitch. Get on top!
Yeah, I am. Go.
Get on top, whatever. Get on top of the cannon. Oh, you can't. It doesn't have a hitbox. Interesting. Get your own tank. Hold on. Don't do it yet. You do not want to know what happens when I'm sitting on that platform and you activate it. It gets very ugly. Loot! Goliath. Oh my god. Why is everything nuclear powered in this world? Oh my god, what are you doing?
And coming up on the carrier.
Good. The only thing standing between you and the Almighty is Thumos the Unbroken. He's a blood god, one of Gaul's chosen. The Red Legion will die for him. Why don't you help me with that?
Why? Who did you stop? Go blow up the ship. You know what to do, right? I can't hear you. I don't know if you're talking.
No, I don't know what to do. What do I do? If we're going to
board that go blow up the generator. Take the one on the left. I'll go on the right. What are you doing?
I don't know what I'm supposed to aim.
Get in the generator, the thing that's like...
Oh, I see it now.
Yeah, but you need to shoot it with the tank, though.
It's down, but the ship's about to launch without us.
Keep that carrier on the ground. A couple missiles up a tailpipe ought to do the job.
God, there's so many of these things. Oh, there's a Goliath. Oh, James, shoot the tail pipe of the ship. I can't reach. Dying. Oh, you know what I just realized? This mission is split in two. Oh my god, that thing went nuclear. Alright, that's it for the stream. I'm gonna end it here. There's a few people watching. Thank you for watching. Please follow if you wanna watch more streams in the future. I appreciate it. And I'll finish up tomorrow. I think the same time, 6 o'clock. And then next week I'm gonna figure out my permanent schedule for streaming for the next few weeks. Okay. Turn this off.
Yeah, I'll see you.